kids these days. I'm talking to millennials and Gen Z. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You listening? Being raised by YouTube, Netflix, and Hulu, have you ever heard the word please? Or what about the phrase thank you? When someone goes out of their way for you, especially when they don't have to, you need to stop. Get a clue. Social media turning your brain to goo. The World Wide Web doesn't revolve around you. And my existence on this earth, ever since the day your mom gave birth, was to pass to you my 2 cents worth. My knowledge and wisdom how to have fun but not end up in Wentworth. I'm sure you have your own ideas of why I'm here. It's not to cater to your wants and greeds. We can learn from each other. This is a two-way street. You gotta work hard, show respect, trust me. Wi-Fi doesn't grow on trees. Where do you think you get the electricity to power your iPhone or your Galaxy? Your video games and your flat screen TV. All of your devices, your addictions and your vices. In a better world, you wouldn't have them. In a perfect world, there's no fake needs. Wants that you believe you can't live without. The newest game, the flyest shoes, internet with the fastest speeds. There's a fine line between online and the real world or real life. Walking a thin line, what you do and say can come back to haunt you or hurt you, stab you in the back with a real sharp knife. You need to look past yourself, look past your online friends, it's a world beyond that screen. Maybe then you'll recognize how good you have it, life on a silver platter. I'm the one behind the curtain pulling those strings. Only then will you see the simple things you take for granted that someone has worked so hard for, blood, sweat, and tears, and that someone is me. So next time you have a free moment, unplug from your digital reality. Start helping out before it's too late. Show me that you're thankful that what I'm doing is worth it. Or next thing you know, you go to play your game or watch your show, it won't power on. No power, bills aren't paid, I'm dead and gone. Now who's gonna put a roof over your head? Who's gonna buy you new sheets to put on your bed? Who's gonna grab the ice pack from the freezer when you bump your little head? Who's gonna buy your laundry soap? Who bought the AAAs to have on hand for the TV remote? Every little thing costs money, from car payments to the food you waste, even your winter coat. I guarantee your jaw would drop if you saw me pay the bills last week and saw the check I wrote. Every one of you wants to grow up so fucking fast. When every adult you know is miserable, regrets fill their past. Slow down, enjoy life while you're young, beautiful, and stress-free. Listen to the lessons that I'm always nagging about. I'm teaching you everything that I know. This is to mold a better you, not me. Follow through with your word. Always be trustworthy. You may think you know it all by the age of 13. If I wasn't here, how often would you brush your teeth? How often would you clean? I know I'm always bitching about the chores not getting done. Believe me when I tell you I don't like being mean. I've done my very best to share with you the knowledge in my head. Right from wrong, clean up your messes, put a sheet on your bed. Don't sweat the little stuff, make sure the dogs are fed. If someone needs help, doesn't matter who they are, friend or foe, get up and help them, it's the right thing to do. That shouldn't have to be said. Be the best you that you can be. Stay calm, especially when you're seeing red. But now it's too late to learn from me.